tip to maintain your hub motor is to clean the drive chain thoroughly. And generally you do this before you apply the lubricant. So what we do is we first of all take the muck off drive chain cleaner, shake it vigorously, and then what we do is we spray it all over the cassette, chain rings, chain derailleur. So cassette here, spray it everywhere, get it right in there. The derailleur, the chain, all the way along here. Get it right in there. Okay, and then we leave it for a minute and then we agitate with a brush. Get it right in there. In between these here. Make sure you really clean it thoroughly. Especially in the gears that you use the most, which just tend to be this one where it's set right now. If you haven't got a chain cleaner, probably use this brush here.